Now we see legend is a linear differential equation and how to solve that. For convenience, let me consider a second order Legendre's linear differential equation. So which will be in the form a naught ax plus b whole square y double dash plus a1 ax plus b y dash plus a2y that is equals to phi of x. So this is called Legendre's linear differential equation of second order. Now this Legendre's differential equation can be converted into a linear differential equation with the constant coefficients by substitution, and this substitution is a standard one. So therefore put t is equals to logarithm of whatever brackets we have in each term, that is ax plus b. So that is taken log of ax plus b. Or substitution also can be written as, if you remove this log, LHS go to e to the power t, that is equals to ax plus b. After that, substitution for ax plus b y dash. Ax plus b y dash, a substitution will be a into capital dy. A is this a. Capital D means it is d by dt. Next, substitution for ax plus b whole square y double dash. So that will be a square, a whole square d into d minus 1 y. So these are the substitutions we have to take in the Legendre's linear differential equation. So therefore, Legendre's linear differential equation becomes a naught ax square ax plus b whole square y double dash, which is a square d d minus 1 y, plus a1 ax plus b y dash, that is a dy, plus a2y is equals to phi of x. X means separate x from this, e raised to t minus b divided by a. So that is e raised to t minus b divided by a. So now what I do here, I'll remove this y out. So therefore we have a naught a square d d minus 1 plus a1 a d plus a2 into bracket y, that is equals to. So now this is completely function of t here. So let us denote it as a f of t. And now we can observe this is of the form f of capital D. So therefore this is f of dy, that is equals to f of t, where capital D is d by dt. So therefore this is non-homogeneous linear differential equation with constant coefficients, which can be solved using complementary function and particular integral. Now we see one example. One plus x whole square d square y by dx square plus one plus x dy by dx plus y is equals to sine of two times log of one plus x. So obviously this is Legendre's differential equation of second order, and we can observe here ax plus b is there, here also ax plus b is there. Okay, so a is 1 here. So therefore here we can convert this into linear differential equation with the constant coefficients. Solution, put t is equals to log of bracket bracket ax plus b, so that is 1 plus x, or that is e raised to t is 1 plus x. Next, we have to write a substitution for these two terms. So therefore 1 plus x dy by dx, this is like ax plus b y dash. So that will be a is a coefficient of x, 1 into dy, where capital D is d by dt, and 1 plus x whole square d square y by dx square substitution, that is for this. So that will be a square 1 square d d minus 1 into y. So these are the substitutions we take in given equation. So therefore given equation becomes 1 square d d minus 1 y, so it is a d d minus 1 y, plus 1 plus x dy by dx, so that is just dy, plus y, that is equals to sine of 2 times log 1 plus x. So log of 1 plus x is, that is a t, so it becomes a sine of 2t. So removing this y outside, so therefore this d I'll take inside, d square minus d plus d plus 1, and y is removed out, that is equals to sine of 2t. Now plus, minus d plus d get cancels, so therefore we have d square plus 1 into y, that is equals to sine of 2t. So this is a linear differential equation with the constant coefficients, whose solution is obtained by finding yc and yp. So therefore auxiliary equation, this is f of d, so f of m is m square plus 1, that is equals to 0. So therefore solving for m, so m is equals to, that is a plus or minus I. So therefore yc is equals to complementary function, that is a c1 cos t. Why t means here d is a d by dt, so independent variable is t, plus c2 sine of t. So this is complementary function. Next we go for finding particular integral. So that is yp is equals to RHS part sine of 2t divided by f of d square, that is d square plus 1. So this is particular integral type 2. So in the denominator put d square equals to a is 2 minus a square, so minus 4. So therefore it is sine of 2t divided by minus 4 plus 1. So therefore yp is equals to sine of 2t divided by minus 3. So therefore y is equals to yc plus yp, this is the solution. Let us substitute c1 cos of t plus c2 sine of t minus sine of 2t divided by 3. Now we have to re-substitute because the final solution should be in terms of x. So therefore y is equals to c1 cos of t, t means it is log of 1 plus x, log of 1 plus x, plus c2 sine of t, log of 1 plus x, minus sine of 2, log of 1 plus x divided by 3. So this is final solution.